Hello guys, this is the mashed potatoes, or smashed potatoes. Never mind, I fucked it up, let's go again.
Hello everybody, this is the Commentator.
And I am Beartato, we are the smashed potatoes.
Yes, and today we're going back to a Sony classic, the remake of Ratchet and Clank for the PS4.
Yeah, so, my friend here, the Commentator, has never actually played the remastered. Both him and I are big fans of the OGs on the PS2, but he's never played this one on the from this era. And with the PS5 one coming out relatively sometime next year, if the Rona doesn't end us all, we thought it'd be good to catch him up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's always fun to go back and play other games. We'll record another game in particular that I was able to avoid for the beginning of the PS4's lifetime. I'm not going to mention it right now, but also another popular Sony favorite. It's able to avoid spoilers for 10 years. So, we'll get to that later. But for now, for Ratchet & Clank, this is an old-time favorite. My favorites personally include Ratchet & Clank Up Your Arsenal is the first one I got. Mm-hmm. And then my ultimate favorite is probably Ratchet & Clank the Gauntlet? The Gauntlet one, where they put him in the prison suit? With,
That's Up Your Arsenal.
Deadlocked is my, because it was split screen and I could play with my brothers, so it was really cool. But anyway, without further ado, let's begin.
Are we gonna hit you with that new hymn? Oh god, hard.
Yeah, we got it. I'm hard today. I'm feeling a little hard right now. I got a little hard on coming up.
Alright, so if you do hear any knocking from upstairs, just deal with it. And if you don't like it, hit that dislike button, please.
No, give us mercy. We're just simple gamers expecting Za.
So we're gonna probably be playing this until he gets off to the first planet, and then we'll see what happens with other videos on this channel. Mm-hmm. But until then, tell us what your favorite Ratchet and Clank game is. You know ours. Well, no, you know his. I guess mine would be Honestly, mine would be this one. I'm not gonna lie. It's this one or Up Your Arsenal.
I don't know what you consider space worthy, but I definitely think the engine should be attached to the ship before you take off.
Nah. Let's fucking ride the engine up there.
Hey, real quick, the audio for the game actually cut out. We have no idea what happened to it. But you can enjoy some really shitty jokes followed by some more shitty jokes behind a royalty free music. But other than that, thanks.
Thank you, voice in my head. Fuck. This game is pretty.
This game is huge. And with no direction, I go outside. My trusty homie wrench. Pork, how do you even know what that is?
Of getting hit in his face.
Definitely. Can't be doing that too often. Gotta collect all these nuts and bolts, though. Mostly the nuts, a little less on the bolts.
You like a good nut?
Yeah, I love me a good nut. Oh. I'm so nutty and in love with nuts, I can't even... Oh, double jumps, Quark. You never taught me that, huh, did you?
And here's where I would have put a clip of proving him wrong. If I had one.
That unbreakable box, 0 out of 10 game.
Hello. Sorry, guys, we are waiting for pizza. All right, guys, we're back with your little Za with us. Mm-hmm. Who needs... what do you want, chicken or pepperoni?
Pepperoni. Pepperoni. Just tell they pass me that Za, dog.
Absolutely.
Yes.
I can hear the smacking sound. No. Who are these bug-eyed ram-looking fuckers? What's their deal?
Why do they just have a random game set up that I have to do? Or I just walk into a game show. Sorry.
It's a test your ranginess, you know? Huh. They just let anyone have these things?
Little kids can just buy guns like that?
I love this universe.
You see, last time I checked, most things don't survive grenade hits. Welcome to hard mode. Classic. Old school classic platforming. I got a wrench.
We're enjoying this pizza, playing Ratchet and Clank. It almost feels like I'm like 14 again.
You see, this is why size doesn't matter, guys. See, watch this. See, it doesn't even matter. You see that? See how much they worship me? Much like my viewers should.
All three of us.
All, like, one of the views. Oh, no. If you want me to fight something, then, I mean, you best bring it out now. Otherwise, I'm gonna just keep breaking your boxes.
Good job, good job. You aimed perfectly at the ground.
I'm gonna need more grenades, guys.
The fuck is this?
Oh, I leveled up. I have a level up. Defeat enemies to increase my maximum health. Bring it on!
I may have beaten this game before, but if I haven't put it in this recording yet, I haven't beaten this game in quite a long time. There's been an entire, like, Ghost of Tsushima, and Spider-Man, and, like, all the other hentai games.
Oh my god, it's like I'm basically training. Basic training?
Shut the fuck up!
Oh my god, I don't know if I have enough grenades for this.
Remember, no RAM people.
Remember, no blue people. Such a big, boxy, burly, attractive man. Oh, yeah.
That Dorito can dip into me any day. He almost went poggers.
What in the hell is a poggers? Let me just calmly chew my food and swallow real quick before we get to some gross stuff. If I run? You mean if I clank? Oh, I'm a violent little robot.
Yo, does anyone remember the PSP game that was literally just Clank?
Mm-hmm. Put him in a little James Bond suit.
Yeah, you know, every time I think about it, I forget it ever happened.
They made the side character cool in this. Get over there, Springbot. What? No, come here, Springbot. That's right. How do y'all not hear my explosions?
They're probably the same people who work for Spider-Man's Oscorp.
I can't hear a dude that's getting taken out 2 feet in front of me.
Oh no!
Oh god.
He smelled your feet!
Oh god. He's so big. Oh my god. Why can't he catch me? He's so much bigger! His legs are longer! Ow!
Well, that, I think, answered your question.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to lose there. And now we run. I can't quite do that now, can I? Ouch! Ow, what? Ooh, how do you expect me to... Getting tired of this man. Doing this here. All of this stuff. It's like he's trying to put it in my rear. Terrible. Quite literally the bad. Ah! I forgot I could double jump this whole time. That makes this so much easier. I can jump over his whole hand. Get away from me, stranger danger! You're lucky I could do front flips. Why can't I? How did it?
Right. So in a little bit, I might just take the game from him and see how well I could fuck up. But
this isn't. But anyway, this is the episode, guys. This is it. 10 minutes of this.
For any of you who don't know the concept between us, because I've never talked about it, and this is the first time I'm bringing it up. We are the Smash Potatoes, and we have an individual groups of people who have their own episodes per week, I should say. Whenever we have our friend the Commentator here, we like to do challenging runs of games and try to go all out.
Grab it, Clank!
It doesn't always work out for the best, but we have our fun.
Sometimes you just gotta make things fun.
Alright, let's see if this flat-headed guy can... Alright. We did puzzles!
I can puzzle. It was quite puzzling, but I figured it out.
Ooh, is that a gold bolt I see? We'll find out.
A golden bolton, you say?
Yeah, it's on the other side of the map. Oh, where you were supposed to be heading towards.
Golden Bolton.
Oh no.
I'm going away from you. Stranger danger!
Can you even get to that? We're just going to jump impotently at it. Impotently? As bad as I said that word.
There's gotta be a thingamabobber that I can't quite get to just yet. Might be a new game plus playthrough. You clever, clever man.
Unlike me?
Again! Stranger danger! This guy likes to chase little robots.
Just hee hee away.
Look at how big and burly he is. Oh my god. Like, oh my god, can you just like stop? Like shit. Oh god, no.
This is such a cinematic chase scene. There's gonna be Michael Bay popping up at the end of it.
This is something Michael Bay would do to, like, what's her name? Megan Fox. You call this hard? I'm barely even half chub.
Chicken or pepper?
Chimkin.
Chimkin?
Well, I'm going after that chimkin. Yes, everybody, chimkin. Hear it again, chimkin. If it rustles your jimmies, I don't care.
Here's the other part they broke off. Are they even hostile?
I don't think so. So much bravado, it's so big.
Uh-huh.
Oh, so now I can hurt the local populace.
Even faster now. No! Not the little balls of mucus.
They're little balls of mucus. They deserve it.
You're just executing the local wildlife, Potato.
That's exactly what I was born to do.
Commentator, oh, yeah. No!
Executions! This is hard mode, wrench. Baby. We go hard. Wrench? You mean hard.
Oh, no. Never mind. Sorry.
We gotta go harder. We gotta go deeper. No. You're going down. Want me. Yeah. No, God, no.
All right, Johnny Silverhand.
Filled with so much rage. You're lucky I was out of bullets. Johnny Sins, the action hero. I know which one this one was made off of. This was made off of the movie.
Nice, nice. You beat those red-skinned Jews. You beat them.
I beat them. With reckless impunity.
See if you can defeat it with just your fucking wrench. That'd be hilarious. But nah. Shoot it.
I don't know how to throw a wrench.
If you can throw a wrench, you can throw your balls.
I don't want to cheese it, but I think I'm about to cheese it. That's a nice engine you got there. How many bullets you take?
Damn. It took so many tries.
It was so hard. God. I've never felt harder in my life right now. Ugh.
If you hard, you hard, remember.
Oh, there it is. There's. I was like, where do you want me to go? What do you want me to do? It's just straightforward. Look at all these helicopters like a blow up. Oh, Lord. What do you mean defect? What's wrong with me? Why are you calling me a defect, eh? Why gotta be like that? This is what you should get for calling me a defect. I'll take 3 bullets now.
Oh,
Whoa! No! Clank, why didn't you do anything?
You committed the big sad.
Clank! You didn't save my life! Just keep running.
But please, don't keep running into their bullets.
I don't know how to stop. My face is just so huge. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm disappointing the fans. They're just like, oh god, you're good at things. You're the challenge guy. And I'm just like, yeah, I'm the challenge guy. I'm excited. A little bit better this time. I don't like clicky noises.
Okay. Attempt number 38.
Attempt number 136. Take 3. Attempt number 7. Y'all eat so many bullets. Why?
Alright, folks, that was our very first episode of Smash Potatoes. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for putting up with our very first episode. We'll read the comment section and we'll actually see what we can do better. But thank you, and we'll see y'all soon.